What's up, YouTube? It's your boy. I'm back again here to do this little product review. I've been asked on my Twitter a couple of times of how this Acer will run a DVD being hooked up through the USB 3.0 slot. So I'm going to turn it on. And actually, you know, dealing with this Acer, you know, I actually had no problems with it before. Like I told you, you look back at some of the old videos, I can put the link down below here. That it prints real well with the Kodak printer. That printer is really nice. I have it right over here. You can see it right there. That printer is, when it comes down to doing work, that printer puts in a lot of work. I had an Acer keyboard that's right here, as you can see. So going a little bit more into details of this product. I'm going to go ahead and put my code in. Hold on a second. Actually, this Acer has the fastest startup time that I've ever seen. I don't care what device I've been using. Out of the startup time, with the matter of fact, let me, because it started up again, I'll go ahead and let you see that it's going to be powered from all the way from shutdown. And then I'm going to start it over, and you can see how fast it comes on yourself. I'm going to push the power button. And right there, it's ready. So I just have to let that connect. And I'm using my Microsoft Bluetooth little mouse here. And then what I'm going to do is, I have this Sony DVD player. It's portable, it's small, it's USB. I'm going to go ahead and plug that in. I'm only using the one USB slot right now. Desktop. What I'm going to do is I'm going to plug in my DVD player right here. And I'm going to go ahead and I don't want to use the Nero. That came with the operator. That came with the software. I don't want to use that. I just want to get out of that. I don't know. Move that over here. And as you can see, the DVD is playing. So I'm gonna make this full screen. Oh, actually, I got rid of that. Go back to the software here. Choose DVD. Had a DVD playing here. Run a little interference, probably with my microphone set up. And it should start playing. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna speed it up a little bit.
On me.
And
beautiful accent. Where are you from?
I'm from Holland.
Oh,
put nice it on full nice screen.
Bye.
Bye bye. Cuteness. I'm from Detroit.
Shit, that just made me mad, man. Bitches never do that to me, man.
Well, maybe it's because you call them bitches all the time.
Yeah, man, and that's the
respect. Man, come on.
Yo, man.
Need to turn this sound down.
Excuse me.
That way, well, that's how the DVD player works. So I'm going to get out of that. Go back. Maybe just close this whole window. And then exit that. I actually really fell in love with this case. When I first got it, I didn't think the case would be... Let's eject this. Didn't think the case would be all that useful. But I don't want to open device and printers. Give me 1 second here. I'm trying to this connect. But as you can see, let me go back to this screen. This case here is very nice. You can actually open this side, use your rear camera. You can actually flip it over and have it sitting at this position. Or you already know you can have it sitting in this position. So the case has been very useful for me. I haven't been doing too much with it. I've just been installing some things. The App Store is coming along pretty well. Got some stuff in there. This tablet holder. What you have to love about this is it gives you three USB ports, 3.0. You can have it sitting in different angles. Like that. Actually, let me see. Let's take this out. Have it sitting in different angles. Use it this way now. And I did have another game on. Let's see. This is the pinball game. So it works in this mode. You can always switch this in the back. Put it in this mode. That's one thing you have to watch out for. Sometimes that slips out. So you know, make sure you hold that when you put it down. Do single player. 1080p screen looks gorgeous. So just about everything I've thrown at this tablet so far works. So until then, I'm going to get in a little pinball and I'll catch you guys in the next video. If you like this video, please rate, subscribe, and leave a comment down below, and I'll be sure to get back with you on your comments. Thanks a lot. Until then, happy shooting.